Beginning today, Sioux City garbage and collection containers are being replaced. Gil Halling is replacing those totes with a portion of containers in the collection cycle being swapped out some each day. The process should take about 2 months to complete. City staffers tell us that homeowners may see an increased number of collection service staff members in certain neighborhoods as that update continues. Hopefully